I'm Jack.
I'm Colby.
And this is Make That Sound.
Is it working? Hello?
Okay, Dylan, make this sound.
Dave, make this noise.
Noah, make this animal sound.
Brianna, make this noise.
Beep, 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 beep.
Brian, make this noise.
Alright, Christina, Emma, make this noise.
See what I'm saying? I'ma make them see what I'm saying. First they won't smoke, boo, now they just playing. Real, you know what I'm saying, that what I'm saying. See what I'm saying? I'ma make them see what I'm saying. Trying to f*** me soon as I land. Turn her out, she rip my brand. Go. Four can fit in a phantom. I be with baby when I'm in Atlanta. Since I got money, they calling me handsome. I fell in love with this girl, she a dancer. I think her name will Bri.
Where have you been?
Nobody like you.
Out of these six desserts, which one would you get rid of? Brownies, cookies, ice cream, pie, cake, or milkshake?
Cookies.
Brownies, ice cream, pie, cake, or milkshake?
Probably pie.
Okay.
Brownies, ice cream, milkshake, or cake?
Cake.
Brownies, ice cream, or milkshakes?
Brownies.
Ice cream or milkshake?
Milkshake.
Out of these fruits, which one would you get rid of? Apples, watermelon, strawberry, grapes, blueberries, or bananas?
Blueberry.
No, blueberries not. No, yes.
All right.
Banana? What was the fruit to get?
All right, I got you. Shh.
I'm doing it.
I want to get today.
Guys, here's the fruit.
Wait, can you guys see my underwear?
Great. 1, 2, 3. Yeah, blueberries.
Apples, watermelon, strawberry, grapes, or bananas?
Bananas.
Apples, watermelon, strawberries, or grapes?
Watermelon.
Okay. Apples, strawberries, or grapes?
Apples, I guess.
Strawberries or grapes?
Strawberries.
What up? I'm Michael. This talks to Michael. This topic is about sportsmanship. Sportsmanship is like you having a good attitude and treatment and behavior. Don't get frustrated. Next Thursday, we have spring games. Show us the support in the hallway and cheer us on.
What up, ladies and gentlemen? I am your host, Montreal Bird.
I am Jeff Scott.
This is another episode of
Sports Update brought to you by Honey Bucks
and Sour Patch Kids.
Girls lacrosse beat Blackwood 22-2. What a win for the ladies.
And girls soccer beat Dutch Fort 8-1. The girls had a dominant offensive performance, and the defense was led by Gracie Mulkin with 3 saves.
The baseball team beat White Nose 10-2. Jack Cooper pitched a great game, having 6 strikeouts in 5 innings. Pitch. The offense was led by Will Burgess, going 3 for 4 with a double and a
Ribeye? Ribeye? Message to the youth.
Bro, you done smacked my Sour Patch Kid. Let me help him out, bro.
So now, the message to the youth. You know what they say.
Pinkies up. The higher the pinky, the more fancy you are.
Take off the fufu, take off the cloud chase, take off the Wi-Fi, take off the fabricated streams and the microwave memes. It's a real world outside. Your idols, take off the runway, take off the Cairo, off the allure, take off the unsure, take off the decisions I lack. Take off the fake deep, take off the fake woke, take off the I'm broke, I care. Take off the gossip, take off the new logic that if I'm rich, I'm real. Take off the shit mill, take off the doje, take off the Birkin bag. Take all that designer off and what do you have?
Noise from the start. Seven, a two, and a defender.